you know, the rescue workers and so forth. And I was chatting on the corner of Maiden Lane and Front Street with some people, you know, just people were, you don't know, you all of a sudden you got into conversations with. It was very unusual. It's not typical New York, where strangers normally don't, you know, say a couple of words, but